Goodbye, Thomas. We'll see you again tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock. Let's catch up now with the Care Bears.